The implication of my work is mostly, I think, from a methodological standpoint, the value of what I call history from within. History from within is a history that really learn to listen to people. You don't have to believe everything they say. You don't have to take everything they say, but there is value in listening. And Paul Ricoeur asked historians to be good listeners. So respect the subject you study and what they think. You analyze it, you criticize, you compare it to something else, but take it seriously.